Well, Carls, where do we start? South Wales is black and white. How do you feel after that?
There's no better game to win, is there, really? We knew coming into it that we had to right the wrong from the start of the season. That first game wasn't at all a reflection of Swansea City. And we knew that coming into the game, and that just gave us that extra bit of motivation to go and win the game in the way we did. I apologise to the fans for making it a bit more nerve-wracking than it was. So, that's on me for that. But I couldn't be happier. I couldn't be prouder to be a part of this club. And I'm so happy to have got one of the goals that won us the game.
Well, that's your second South Wales derby goal. You've been a Swans fan all your life. How much do you enjoy and thrive off those moments?
Well, it's the game I always look for. It's the game that everyone looks for at the start of the year or when the fixtures come out. And if there's a game that you want to play well in and you want to score in, then it's this one. The best feeling in the world to score in this game and to do it in front of a packed out stadium here with our fans, who I thought were absolutely unreal the whole game. They really pushed us on, especially at the end there, watching on from the side, the lads. We looked real tired at the end. They were our 12th man today, and they really helped us get over the line. So a massive thanks to them, and hopefully we can finish the season strong now.
How much did it mean to you after the penalty miss to hear the fans behind you and chanting your name too?
Well, I think that sums them up, to be honest. They've been unbelievable with me ever since I come through. And I couldn't be more thankful for that. It's why I love the club. It's why I've supported the club all my life, because it's really a family club. And I'm really glad that I could repay them today with that goal in the first half, and to celebrate over there in the corner with them fans was something that'll be with me forever.
Did you have quite a lot of your family here too? I saw you with your sister and your nephew after, but it's a proud day for those two, I guess.
Yeah, 21 tickets. I had Mike and Sean are going to kill me because I keep asking for loads. Family are lifelong Swansea fans. I've got so many friends outside of football here just from living here for the last 10 years. I absolutely love the place. This is home for me. I'm probably going to have a few more tickets to ask the kit men for, but I'm not sorry anymore.
Well, go and enjoy yourself. Well done, and thank you.
Cheers, thank you.